The future is already hip and evenly distributed. William Gibson, a great author and future builder, and a great quote too. It depends on what future means to you. And since I think the future starts a second from now, I have to agree. The unevenly distributed part is the thing to think of to avoid social and technology gaps. This is today's thought.